The health facilities handed over include Kagaga, Chabahesi, Chigaragara, Birinduma, Kantaha, and Ranjo Jera Health Centers. The facilities, which were initially at Health Center 2 level, have been upgraded to Health Center 3.
Uganda, the Ministry of Defense and Uganda People's Defense Forces, we want to commission this health facility today for God and my country.
Speaking at the ceremony, Captain Yunus Rutegeka, the project engineer in charge of Isingiro district, said the project cost 1.14 billion shillings. He explained that what they're doing is one of the roles of UPDF operations other than war.
The total contract was 1.4 billion, including the two health centers, twin staff houses, which we are constructing at Chavinunga and Rakakwenda. And it will be ready by end of July. So basically, as you can see, it was not easy, but again, we as soldiers, it is our mandate. And what we are doing, by the way, it is one of the functions of UPDF operation other than war.
The State Minister for Defense in charge of general duties, Jacob Oboth-Oboth, revealed that they decided to contract UPDF to do construction works because of the shoddy works done by the private contractors.
Right now, most of the projects we are doing at almost a cost which is lower, much lower than what a private contractor would take, because we are not doing it for profit.
Lieutenant Colonel Bright Ramirama, the State Minister of Agriculture in charge of animal industry, hailed the work done by the UPDF. He urged residents and leaders of his Isingiro district to utilize the facilities very well.
We have UPDF, which is a professional army with the engineering competence, and it's a policy also of UPDF that during the time of peace they should engage in productive activities. But what is most important on this program is that instead of using money, the same money for constructing two units, we have made 7 units because we are using our own labor, which they are paid by government.
Area leaders thanked UPDF for doing a good job. They asked the president to direct UPDF Engineering Brigade to take over all contracts. Health workers said the facilities will solve the problem of congestion.
Thank the UPDF Engineering Brigade for doing a very good work in the district in as far as the construction is concerned. I want to urge the government, even the president of Uganda, if he can also do the same directives as he directed the UPDF Engineering Brigade to construct the health centers, let him also give another instruction that the UPDF Engineering Brigade should take over all the projects.
We have been facing the problem of not having enough space in our old OPD. Even patients, they are being lacking where to sit. But now we have where to sit, the space is enough. Even where we are working from, it is now enough.
Report compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.